10 News starts now.
Now to the latest in the high-profile kidnapping case of a little girl. The suspect on trial for abducting and sexually assaulting the 5-year-old now faces new accusations, this time from one of her own relatives. NBC 10's Christine Medella live outside the Criminal Justice Center in Center City.
And Christine, you saw a side of the suspect in court today that we have not seen before. Tell us about it.
Absolutely. A lot has happened just in the past half hour, and I'm going to walk you through it right now. The court is in a brief, unexpected recess because the defendant, Christina Regusters, had an outburst in court just about a half hour ago. Now, that outburst happened when Regusters' cousin, Katrina Regusters, was on the witness stand. Now, Katrina Regusters said that Regusters, Christina Regusters, inappropriately touched Katrina's daughter starting when she was 8 years old. Now, Regusters stood up and yelled, "I never touched your child. She's lying." When Regusters stood up, she tried to walk out of the courtroom. She was sobbing. She had tissues in her hand. She told the court officers, "I need to go. I can't stay here." Those officers kept her in the courtroom. They gave her some water and waited for her to calm down. Then Regusters' attorney asked for a brief recess, and that's why the court is in a recess right now. Now, throughout this trial, this is much different. Regusters has been disinterested in the testimony. She hasn't been paying attention to any of the witnesses for the past 2 weeks. And for the first time today, we saw her break down in tears. Regusters asked a court officer for a box of tissue. That's when her 11-year-old cousin was on the stand and testified Regusters inappropriately touched her 3 times in the past, starting when she was 8 years old. Christina Regusters shook her head during the testimony and furiously wrote notes to her attorney. Her attorney tried to discredit the sixth grader's testimony. And today we talked to attorney Tom Kline, who is representing the 5-year-old victim's family in their civil case.
There was a repeated attempt by her lawyer to shake this little girl's testimony, implying that it wasn't true, and also through text messages from the little girl to Ms. Regusters. But the little girl consistently stuck to her story, and on redirect examination by the district attorney, once again reiterated the story that on 3 separate occasions she had been touched inappropriately, and that was something that she was not budging from one inch.
Now, Regusters' young cousin also said that when Regusters was inappropriately touching the girl, Regusters told her, "This is how my dad used to touch me." Now, today we in court, we also heard more about Christina Regusters' past. Now, Regusters told the court that she is herself the victim of sexual abuse and has been sexually abused several times in the past. But there was a win for Regusters' attorney today. Now, we found out the police officer who arrested Regusters in this case did not read Regusters her Miranda rights, and so the statement obtained shortly after her arrest cannot be used in court for now. Reporting live outside the Criminal Justice Center, Christine Medella, NBC 10 News.